Mitsubishi eliminated the cherished Lancer Evolution towards the finish of 2015, with a final edition, and keeping in mind that there is a promise of something better, the Evo will return one day, it won't be the equivalent. That is on the grounds that Mitsu authorities have indicated the legendary moniker may be slapped onto a sub in similar vein, as another game's vehicle, the Eclipse, which is presently a hybrid. In any case, consider the possibility that the Evo XI were to return as a cantina like perfectionists would need it to. It's an inquiry the people over at Dytko Sport are attempting to reply. In the event that the name doesn't sound familiar, it's a Polish organization had practical experience in building and selling new parts for the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution rally vehicles. They've collaborated with Proto Cars to chip away at an Evo X and transform it into a completely tweaked sports cantina. Subtleties are not accessible right now of composing, but rather Dytko Sport guarantees a full uncover is planned to occur one weekend from now. The scandalous cantina seems to have similar headlights as the Eclipse Cross, while the taillights are conveying a Jaguar Y vibe. With protruding wings, exceptionally vented hood, and a rooftop scoop, the Lancer Edition R as it has been immersed by its maker looks like it. The measure of work put into planning the vehicle is noteworthy when you consider Dytko Sport has imagined the custom Evo with impacts from Mitsubishi's dynamic shield plan language. Photographs of the inside have not been distributed, however in a portion of the outside shots, we can see through the windows the vehicle has a couple of body-embracing front seats and a move confined rather than a back seat.